Lindholm Høje, or Lindholm Hills, is located to the north of the city of Aalborg, Denmark, and it is considered to be Scandinavia's largest Viking burial ground. The first excavation began as early as 1889, but the first archaeological discovery began in 1952, which included 589 of the 682 graves. Today, visitors can enjoy the tranquility of the site, which is often accompanied by grazing livestock. Adjacent to the site is the Lindholm Høje Museum, and it is displaying archaeological finds and telling the story of the Viking and Iron Ages.